Hi, my name's Martie from Let's Build WordPress, and today I'm going to show you how to remove the extra trailing slash from your URL on WordPress. So for those of you who don't know already, the extra trailing slash is basically just the forward slash that appears in the URL after your page or post name. So here you can see it says how to start a blog, and then there's this forward slash. If I click on the page called image, it'll say image and then have a forward slash. So I'm going to show you how to remove this extra trailing slash from your URL so it just has your domain name, forward slash, and then the page name. So to do this, you just need to make sure you're logged into your site. Then you want to go to the dashboard by hovering over your website name at the top and clicking dashboard. Then on the left hand side, just click where it says settings, and then under that click permalinks. You'll probably find that you have it set to post name, or you might have it set to default. But what you want to do is check beside where it says custom structure, and then delete the extra forward slash at the end of this. Once you've done that, just click save changes. And now when you visit your website, you'll see that when you click on a page, there's no longer the forward slash. So that's how you remove the extra trailing slash from your URL on WordPress. Thank you very much for watching.